Hello everybody. As you know, every industry needs a Torr Seal epoxy for the high vacuum applications. Now we are discussing Torr Seal by Agilent technology. The Agilent technology provides this Torr Seal for high vacuum region. This Torr Seal consists of two tubes, part A resin and part B hardener. The both tubes equal amount must be mixed for correct ratio. Now we're going to unboxing this. This is part A, base resin, sealant for high vacuum application. Its weight consists 82 gram. The Agilent part number 953001. This tube is hardener part B. Its net weight 36 gram. There are two applicators for mixing these solvent chemicals. Also, one tech tip. As you know, every metal industry, ceramic industry needs this. The applying technique of Torr Seal. Bonding surfaces should be clean, dry and free of contamination. Once the adhesive is applied, the bonded parts should be held in contact until the part has developed handling strength. 3 to 4 hours, 77 Fahrenheit, 25 Celsius. Now this can vary with different bond configurations. It is not necessary to clamp the parts until movement during cure is likely. Curing method. Hardening time 1 to 2 hours at the rate 77 Fahrenheit. Can also be fully cured with heat such as 2 hours at a maximum temperature of 140 Fahrenheit. Complete cure is obtained after 72 hours at 77 Fahrenheit. After 24 hours, approximately 90% of full cure properties are attained at room temperature. This product can also be cured for 1 hour at the rate 176 Fahrenheit or 20 to 30 minutes at the 248 Fahrenheit. Heat cures can be modified to achieve a desired degree of cure from handling successful cure. Clean up. It is important to clean up excess adhesive from the work area and application equipment before it hardening. Denatured alcohol and many common industry solvents are suitable for removing uncured adhesive. Note: on hardening, epoxy resins are prone to solidification or crystallization. If this occurs, the product can easily be returned to a liquid state by immersing the tube in warm water, approximately 100 Fahrenheit for 30 minutes. Ensure all material is melted prior to use. Gently rewarm if necessary. Allow the resin components to return to room temperature prior to mixing with the hardener. This warning process will not affect performance or product properties. This Torr Seal repairs a wide variety of materials including metals, most like sticks and boots. This adhesive is machinable, sandable, and will withstand severe environments. That is acid resistance and fungus resistance. This product is not recommended for use in pure oxygen or oxygen resistant and should not be selected as a sealant for chlorine or other strong oxidizing materials. It is user responsibility to determine suitability for the user purpose of any production method mentioned herein and to adopt such precautions as may be advisable for the protection of property and person against any hazards that may be involved in the handling and use thereof.